Well, we're back down here on the river again. Gonna do a little catfishing. I got three on the string already. Thought I would turn my camera on. It's just barely turning daylight, so. Put the camera right quick, see what's going on. Oh, I got this one. Yeah, just in time. Get over here and get this net right quick. Some nice one there. Yeah. Yeah, nice. Nice catfish there. Ooh, yep. About a 5 or 6 pounder. Yeah. Yeah. Nice catfish this morning. Yes, sir. Nice channel catfish. Thank you. because somebody tipped. Somebody lost a rod tip out there. Well, who knows how long it's been there. It looks like it's been there a while. But anyway, I'll keep it. Might come in handy one day. Another nice one. Look at there. Nice catfish. Got me another one. Got me another one. Yeah, there you go. Got another nice one there. Yes, sir, I'm doing all right this morning. Oh, I got that. Got another one here. Yes, sir. Got another one, but I'm gonna let that one go back. Oh, hey, doing good.
Huh?
You're doing good.
Hey,
this is number 10.
Oh, okay. How long you been out here?
Oh, I got here about 5 o'clock.
Oh,
Here's another one. Another nice big catfish there. Thank you. keep that one. Keep that one. Here. There we go. You struggled there. We got you. That might be the biggest one of them all. Right there. Look at there. That might be the biggest one of them all. Yeah, I'm gonna weigh that one. I think that's the biggest one I've caught today. So we're gonna put it on the scales right quick. Leave all that out. We're gonna put that on the scale right quick. See what that weighs. Seven two. Just what I thought about a 7 pounder there. Him until he gets tired.
Well, I think I'm going to wrap it up for the day. Put my equipment away. Had a pretty good day. Got my limit of 10. I don't think I caught one that was under 5 pounds that I'm taking with me. And the ones that were under 5 pounds, I threw back. So all in all, pretty good. So that's it. Until next time.